What's up guys, it's Anshul here from Camp K-12. You might be wondering what my drone is doing next to my veggies and my fruits. Today I want to show you how you can teach a drone to actually follow a veggie or a fruit. So I want to be able to take a banana, hold it in front of the drone, move it side to side, up and down, same thing with the carrot, and have the drone automatically follow the fruit or the veggie. Fruit, veggie. So let's get started with the banana.